been digging through Rasputin's files, and there's a similar pattern that keeps popping up. After some analysis, I've deciphered it. It's a set of coordinates. Head over there and check it out.
There's nothing here, Anna. Wait. I'm detecting a unique energy signature. More cursed thrall. At least we're out in the open.
That can't be a coincidence. Follow it and see where it leads.
Anna, we found the source of the reading. My sensors tell me it's a Dvalin core. Let me see if I can pull data from it. There's a reference to Aikilos, a serial number. It's giving off a faint signal. Transmitting now.
The serial number links up with the chest that's marked as missing in the database. Search the facility. It's gotta be there somewhere.
Found the chest, but it's empty. Must have been the Red Legion.
Is there any inch of this facility that they haven't picked clean?
Don't worry, we'll find it. Thank you. We've retrieved your... Well, we don't know what it is. The data's encrypted.
The encryption is a sequence. A really familiar one. But this is only one piece of the data. There's gotta be another. We can use this piece to track the missing one.
Have it, Anna. Sending you the data now.
This isn't just a random sequence. It's an algorithm. I know what it's for. Get to the core and I'll explain later. This algorithm, it's an Omni-key. My Omni-key. It can unlock anything in Rasputin's database. But that's not all. Load the data components you recovered into the core. Those data components aren't just useless code. They're blueprints. And Rasputin is recombining them in the core.
Blueprints? For what?
Thank you.
I've never seen anything quite like this before. I wonder what's inside.
A piece of my past.